Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all. Anat, a goddess of the Canaanites, patroness of both love and war. Anat, always depicted as beautiful young woman and called the virgin, was the sister of the Semitic god Baal. Anat was honored as a goddess of war and military campaigns and was adopted by Ramesses II as one of his patrons. In Egypt, Anat was portrayed nude, standing on a lion and carrying flowers. In the Ptolemaic period, Anat was merged with Astarte, assuming the name Astargate. In other eras, she was given Rishef and Baal as consorts in rituals. Astarte. This was a goddess originating in Syria and brought into Egypt in the New Kingdom. Amenhotep II erected a stela honoring her in Giza. She was given the rank of a daughter of the god Re and was made a consort of Set. Astarte served as the patroness of the pharaoh, chariots, and military campaigns. She was depicted as a naked woman wearing the atef, or bull's horns. She had served as a war goddess in Syria. Baboon, originally called Hedjeru, or the Great White One, the dog-headed variety Papiohemoncephalus, is a theophany of the gods Thoth and Khons. A baboon sat in the judgment hall of Osiris, erect upon the scales used to weigh soul. The animal informed the gods when the balance was achieved upon the scale between the symbol of righteousness and the soul. Some temples kept baboons as mascots. Quartzite colossal statues of baboons were found in Hermopolis Magna, and they were depicted in relief at Abu Simbel. Bain Abdu. These were the deities of the souls in ancient Egypt that were transformed into baboons at each new dawn. In this form, the deities performed spiritual concerts in adoration of Re as the god emerged as the sun. In some eras, the term Bain Abdu identified the morning star. Bata, Bet or Batu, a truly ancient deity of Egypt, whose call dates to the first dynasties, and he was portrayed as a bull or a ram. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.